Hey folks, hope you're doing well. Just wanted to break in here in the middle of the week to give you some important information. We're planning on our baptism Sunday on October the 24th, and that's all something we're looking forward to. But I also wanted to tell you about a baptism that's planned this Sunday on October the 10th. Ross Garber, the oldest son of the Garbers, he's 12 years old, recently gave his heart to the Lord and has wanted to be baptized. We've been going through some classes with him, and he's excited about this. Now, there's been a tradition in the Garber family that they get baptized at the family pond at the Millers. That's be Ross's grandparents out in West Alexandria. And when I found this out and found out that there was some interest in that, I said, hey, we can do that too. So Lord willing, on Sunday, this Sunday, the 10th, we're going to have our regular Sunday morning service. We'll meet here, Lord willing. And then everyone's invited after the service to head out to the farm there where the Millers live and be part of a meal that's going to be provided and then the baptism that will take place in the afternoon. Now, the Millers, Garbers are going to be providing the main dish for the meal. If you'd like to bring a side dish, you're welcome to do that. If you'd like to bring a dessert, if you want to bring your own drink, that's fine also. Bring a lawn chair. That will be helpful as well. And the baptism, Lord willing, will happen around 3 o'clock in the afternoon. So that's coming up. I hope that you'll be there for that. Also know that there's not going to be the children's ministry or the teen time on Sunday evening. We won't be having a Sunday evening service. You may wonder, why would we do two baptisms? Well, let me just remind you why we have baptisms here at the church. One of the reasons we do that is because we believe that baptism is a great evangelism opportunity also. So when people like Bobby and Christina, who have more friends outside of the church than maybe inside the church, we want them to invite everybody to hear what God's doing in their life and to make this a very special moment. There's a lot of unchurched people that have an aversion to church. And whenever they get to come to a special moment like that, it kind of breaks down walls. And what better place and what better time for people to come to know us and know about the church than when somebody's getting baptized and sharing their story of transforming grace. So that's coming up on the 24th, Lord willing. And yet this Sunday on the 10th will be the baptism out there at the pond in West Alexandria. I hope that you'll be here. There'll be some information as far as directions and other things posted for you. So Lord willing, we'll see you on both times on this Sunday and on the 24th for the baptisms. God bless you.